Hello friends, welcome to Trinity Cultural Academy, Coimbatore. Today we are going to see mock test 1 from horticulture. Let's get into questions and answer. First question. Which of the following crop is propagated by bulbs? Turmeric, banana, potato, onion. So the correct answer is onion. What is the type of flower in brinjal? Heterostyle. Which one of the following is a variety of sapota? MDU1, BSR1, PKM1 or KKM1? So the correct answer is PKM1. Fourth one. Match the list 1 with list 2 and choose the correct answer. Bear is native of Southeast Asia. Mango, Indo-Burma. Pineapple, Brazil. Banana, Peru. So the correct answer is option C, 2, 1, 4, 3. What is the spacing for hill banana? 4 into 4 meter, 4.5 into 4.5 meter, 3.6 into 3.6 meter, or 2.8 into 2.8 meter. So the correct answer is option C, 3.6 into 3.6 meter. Which one of the following is a variety of acid lime? Vikram, Mridula, Ranga, Reshmi. So the correct answer is Vikram. It is an off season and as well as a habit of bearing fruits is bunch bearing habit. What is the seed rate for hybrid tomato? 100 gram per hectare. Eighth one, Annamalai variety belongs to tomato, chilli, bendi, brinjal. So Annamalai variety belongs to brinjal, which is aphid resistant one. Fertilizer recommendation for brinjal, 200, 150, 100 kgs of NPK per hectare is the correct answer. Which disease infests the seedlings in the vegetable nursery? Wilt, powdery mildew, root rot or damping off? The correct answer is option D, damping off. 11th one, which growth retardant is sprayed at 15 days before harvesting to control sprouting of bulbs and a field condition in onion? Ethyl, malic hydroxide, IAA or cyclosil? So the correct answer is malic hydroxide. Which one of the variety belongs to Bellary onion? Arka, Kalyan. 13th one. Match the list 1 with the list 2 and choose the correct answer. Nitrogen deficiency, buttoning. Boron deficiency, brown rot. Molybdenum deficiency, pipti. Low temperature causes blindness. So option A is the correct answer. Which one of the following is a variety of moringa? PKM 2. Match 1, list 1 with list 2 and choose the correct answer. Crossandra, Lutea yellow, Jasmine, Arka Aradhana, Marigold, MDU1, Chrysanthemum, Indira. So the correct answer is option A, 2, 1, 4, 3. Name one cut flower is jasmine. Number one cut flower is jasmine, rose, marigold or crossandra. So rose is the number one cut flower. 17. Match list 1 with list 2 and choose the correct answer. Tachoma, it gives a flower color is yellow flower. Then Taberna montana coronaria, it gives white flower. Cisalpinia pulcherrima, The flower color is purple blue. The flower color of Barlaria cristata, orange scarlet. So option B is the correct one. 2, 1, 3, 4. Consider the statement and choose the correct answer. Seed rate for marigold is 1.5 kg per hectare. Seed rate for crassandra is 5 kg per hectare. For gundumalli, 5,400 plants per hectare. In this option, D is the correct one. So seed rate for marigold is 1.5 kg per hectare and seed rate for crassandra is 5.5 kg per hectare. In flower arrangement, Moore's concept of arranging flowers is an even symmetry is named as Western style, whereas in Eastern style, it follows some rules and regulations. Which ornamental plant is used for edging? Option D is the correct answer. It is in species. Which of the following is a variety of pepper? Srikara. Which is the suitable tree species to train as a standard for pepper? Atrocarpus heterophyllus. Which of the following with respect to cardamom? Primary nursery alone is sufficient. Secondary nursery is ideal for planting cardamom seedlings. Secondary nursery is not necessary. So option B is the correct one. Secondary nursery is ideal for planting cardamom seedlings. Match the list 1 with list 2 and choose the correct options given below. Cardamom, ICRI1, turmeric, BSR2, ginger, kartika, coriander, koto. So option B is the correct answer. Which one of the following is a dioecious tree spice? Pimenta officinalis is the correct answer. For which among the following value-added product, pectin content is must for preparation? Jelly. Which fruit is rich in pectin? Guava. 27. Match list 1 with list 2 and choose the correct options given below. So mower, machine to cut grasses and fodders. Sickle, harvesting by manual power. Reaper, machine to cut grain crops. Digger, machine to harvest the root crops. So option B is the correct answer. 4, 3, 1, 2. Where is the Central Institute for Post-Harvest Engineering and Technology located? Ludhiana. What is the field capacity of a tractor-operated turmeric harvester? 1.2 hectare per day, 1.3 hectare per day, 1.4 hectare per day or 1.6 hectare per day. So the correct answer is option D, 1.6 hectare per day. The process of enriching the food is known as fortification. Where is the Central Food Technological Research Institute located? Calicut, Trichy, Mysore, Guntur. So, correct answer is Mysore. In rubber, the affected leaf forms thick carpet of rotting foliage emitting a bad smell is a symptom of Dash disease. Abnormal leaf fall. Which among the following is not used as attractant for pod fly in moringa? Answer is tartaric acid is not used as an attractant. Hydroponics technique was first developed on commercial scale by W.F. Ricke. World's largest producer of lychee? China. India is the largest producer and exporter of fruits, vegetables, flowers or spices. So India is the largest producer and exporter of spices. Truck gardening means vegetable production for distant places. Gulkand is made from the most common beautiful flower of jasmine, chrysanthemum, rose or petunia. So Gulkand is made from the common beautiful flower of rose. The central nodal agency for implementing price support operations for commercial flowers is National Agricultural Cooperative Marketing Federation of India. That is option D is the correct answer. NAFED. Once again, I repeat, National Agricultural Cooperative Marketing Federation of India. Mango, sapota, sweet oranges and guava are largely cultivated in dash zone, north central subtropical zone. Production of vegetable out of their normal season of outdoor production is known as vegetable forcing. Auxin movement in plant is acropetalous, basipetalous, transverse or transpiration. So the correct answer is basipetal. Mark cottage, which refers to air layering. If a parthenocarpic fruit develops even without a stimulus from the pollination, then this phenomenon is referred as vegetative parthenocarpy. The bud which develops into axil of the leaf is axillary bud, terminal buds, advantageous buds or naked buds. So the correct answer is option A, axillary buds. 46th one. Mango is a drupe fruit. Cucumber, kidney bean, pea and tomato are examples of day neutral plants. That's neutrals. Which of the following is incorrectly paired? Option B, malus, non-recurrent apomixis. This is incorrectly paired. 49th. Match the following. Plant hormone, natural substance, growth regulator, synthetic substance, growth promoter, cytosine, growth inhibitor, ethylene. So option B is the correct answer. Apple, climacteric. Pineapple, non-climacteric. Ethylene, fruit ripening hormone. It's a gaseous hormone also. Methionine is a, in biosynthesis, SAM, S-A-M is there. So the correct answer is option D. Coconut, monoecious. Date palm, dioecious. Brinjal, heterostyle. We saw it earlier itself. Dichogamy, which prevents self-pollination. So option B is the correct answer. Consider this statement. Self-sterility is determined by genotype only. Self-sterility is controlled by environment only. Self-sterility is influenced by both the genotype and environment. Which one is the correct? So the third one. Self-sterility is influenced by both genotype and as well as from the environment too. So option C is the correct answer. In which variety rootstocks are raised by seeds? Rangpur lime. If apple is grafted with one of the following rootstock, only aphid resistant mechanism is derived. From Merton 795 is the correct answer. For what purpose heart frames are used? For forcing seedlings, heart frames are used. What is the purpose of pit nursery? To protect it from freezing. Consider this statement. Nursery soil be loose and gravel, good moisture retention, free from nematodes and pathogens, poor aeration and drying off. So, 1 and 2 are correct. So, option B is the correct answer. The purpose of mature embryo culture is embryo rescue, breaking seed dormancy, wide hybridization to avoid pre and post fertilization barriers. So breaking seed dormancy. When organogenesis occurs through callus or suspension cell culture is known as indirect organogenesis. Which chemical is used for production of artificial or synthetic seeds? Sodium alginate. Thank you friends. Thank you for watching the video. Kindly subscribe the channel to receive the upcoming videos. Thank you.